said he saw that you have kind of been rejuvenated after this summer, obviously, for the big draft.
Well, let me just, what was I being rejuvenated from? Was I in a mental institution, or was I depressed and curled up in my bedroom or something?
I don't know. Steve said it, and he knows you better than I do.
Steve's an asshole.
I agree.
Okay.
Okay.
And I'm going to tell him that tonight after the game.
Knowing that you have an appreciation for guys who do the subtle things,